You gotta know when to hold 'em and know when to fold 'em.
Oh, hello, Jason Alexander here reporting live from the club at Carlton Woods Nicholas in Ascena and Rudolph. Make plans to head this way. We got a loaded pro show for everyone today where we'll highlight our amazing experience out at Whispering Pines. You'll also receive a customized video analysis and personalized tip for your favorite pro to make sure our golf games stay on go through the holiday season. So grab a beverage of your choice and snuggle up to someone close. And of course, kick the tires and light the fires. Because if you're ready, I'm ready. Let's do the pro show.
Hey, team, this is Vince Young. I love the pro show, baby. Let's get it.
All right, a special thank you to the best college football quarterback of all time, old number 10, Vince Young. One of the millions and millions of pro show fans. All right, team, now it's time for our highlight montage from Whispering Pines. Dun-dun-dun, dun-dun-dun. Let's take a look. Doesn't get any straighter. Woo-hoo! Right there, he's coachable. What a day we had out at Whispering Pines. Thank you so much to Keaton Kroll for putting that all together for us. And now it's time for what everybody wants. That's what everyone needs. Our customized video analysis and personalized tip. Please enjoy. All right, David, that gummit. It is wonderful to look at this golf swing of yours. One of my favorite swings of the whole day we're going to hop into. And also want to thank you for being out at Whispering Pines with us, spending your time, and hope you enjoyed it. What a beautiful piece of property, and like I said, it's a great par three and wonderful company. And to watch your, I love your left knee, which we're going to hop into, but man, you're one cool dude, and we're going to do a bunch more of these in 2023, and we'll definitely hope to see you at another one, because I want to watch you swing the golf club a little bit more and play more holes with you. All right, partner, let's hop in here. Setup's good, grip, everything, all that. And you move the club to the top just beautifully. You know, that left knee kicks in a la Sam Snead. Very old school, which I just am enamored with that age of golf. I love the golf swings so much more. The uniqueness of them. And everybody was, where they were so, everybody was such an individual with how they swung the club. And not that Golf's not great now, but you know, a lot more swings look the same. But yours is definitely yours and unique, and I like that. So when we hop back in, look, don't mess with a thing taking that club back. Beautiful. I'm going to talk to you about this in your swing tip coming up. I think, you know, when we move that left knee in, which mine does too, we just got to be careful that it doesn't start to fade out too much. It's got to be in sequence. And yours is pretty good here, but we're going to just kind of keep our eye on the motion of that knee, how it gets back over your foot, reposts, so now you can really spin your chest on top of it. Because yours kind of outraces your chest there, and you can see you're a little bit dumped under, and then it's kind of chasey with the right, and you can kind of see your lower body action a little bit collapsey. So, like I said, this is going to make more sense here in just a second. I'm going to tie this together for you. But once again, don't mess it with anything back here. We're going to work on transition, which is going to fix that kind of dumpy under finish and chasey finish, and you'll have a lot more extension as well. It's a pretty golf swing, and I think it can work even better for you. All right, David, you know, Merry Christmas. Enjoy your swing tip, and I look forward to a great 2023 with Insperity, and thank you all for being a big part of it, and we'll see you on the golf course again soon next year. All right, partner. All right, David Corbett, your favorite pro here. Look, here's your swing tip. We kind of went through this in your analysis. I love your old school leg move. That left knee, it is so cool to watch. But we just got to keep it under wraps a little bit, okay? That's the only thing I'm going to ask you to do here for your swing tip. This thing kind of gets a little bit out there. It races way out in front of your left leg. And I don't want you to mess with that knee movement in or out. We want to make sure it kind of posts up over that left foot. Now from here, we can use that as a post to turn our chest around. When it gets outside of that, we're never going to kind of catch up and you have this dumpy under move, okay? So here's your drill. We're just going to barely rock the club back, okay? And I just want you to make sure that when you drive in, that knee kind of stops over your left foot. And then we'll hit some shots. And I want you to hold your finish and make sure your chest kind of covers your left leg, so it won't look so dumpy and under where you got to chase under the ball and chase your hands. So drive it into the left foot, drive it. Now we're going to post up our chest right on top of our left leg, find a magazine cover for that photo finish, and have a happy holiday. Wonderful to meet you out at Whispering Pines. We'll see you next time around. All right, team, I hope everybody enjoyed the show, and we're all ready for Santa to come down that chimney here in a couple weeks. Look, special thank you to John Sorrentino, Clay Gaskamp, Benton Arispe, Michael Walker, Roger Nicholson, to treating us all to an amazing experience. The Pro Show Experience, always powered by Insperity. So on behalf of the members here at the Club of Carlton Woods, to the staff and the millions and millions of Pro Show fans, until next time, have a big time.
All my exes live in Texas, and Texas is a place I dearly love.